Mr. Faust!
With Brilliant Software, my presentations are 99% fluff and no substance.
Nothing says success in the business world like a slideshow. Nothing says, I know what I'm talking about, than the ability to break down a complex idea into three simple points per slide. Order a copy of Wing It today. Wing It Presentation Software, a 720-degree revolution in business practice every day since 1997. It's a revolution. Prepare to be revolted.
Weasel News. Are you a sex offender? That's the question many police are asking residents. And they've even set up a website, littlelaceysurprisepageant.com, to catch them. It's a town on edge as people wonder if their father, best friend, or even spouse is a sex offender.
The problem is you, the news media. So what if a man pleasures himself in public? Sometimes you have to take care of business. Comprende? Come on, you want to see my junk?
In Algonquin, I'm Eric House, Weasel News.
Eric House there with a worrying report. When you think of biker gangs, do you think of lovable rogues on the open road stopping at a sleazy motel to cook up a batch? Or do you think of patriots in leather with beards and beers having a good time? Both images are out of date. Outlaw motorbike gangs such as the Angels of Death and the Lost are engaged in a war on the streets of Liberty City. A war with many casualties. Not just the bikers that kill each other, but the lives ruined by the crystal meth and crack cocaine that these thugs traffic. Whoever comes out on top in this war, it won't be Liberty City.
Online dating has overtaken being set up by friends or spiking your drink as the favored way for Liberty City's men to meet loose women. Sites such as LoveMeet.net and Craigslist.net have helped Liberty City's many lonely hearts find soulmates, or at least a desperate slob to sleep with for the afternoon.
In radio entertainment news, that annoying shock jock Laszlo is returning to the airwaves after a six-year absence in which he was tossed by...
There goes Roman. We should go and get drunk together.
Roman, I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
This is Weasel News.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again.
Maybe I told you.